WorkSafe NB works hard to keep New Brunswickers safe. As a result, we have one of the lowest workplace accident rates in the country. We also have a culture of discipline in everything we do. We continuously evaluate our services, work with our partners to improve them, and share what we learn. When injuries happen, workers and employers rely on us to get the right care, at the right time, with the right provider, and at the right cost. But we noticed one group of injured workers took longer to get back to their jobs than the others. People with soft tissue injuries to the shoulder.
Ouch.
That had us scratching our heads. We started searching for clues. We discovered workers with shoulder injuries made up a large number of the referrals to orthopedic surgeons.
Uh-huh.
Next, we found out people with shoulder strains and tears spent a long time waiting for an appointment with a specialist or to have a special test. Yes, they were stuck in a healthcare traffic jam. The longer they waited, the more their injury cost. Often, injured workers reached their destination, only to be told they didn't need to see the specialist. They needed the right therapy sooner. This problem called for collaboration. WorkSafe NB brought together private practice physiotherapists and the New Brunswick Medical Society's shoulder orthopedic surgeons. Together, we came up with an innovative way to direct traffic. Injured workers are sent to a physiotherapist with advanced training in orthopedics to direct their care. They can be treated immediately and returned to work soon after. They can get therapy and be fast-tracked to a surgeon for further evaluation or treatment. Or if the physiotherapist decides that therapy won't improve the injury, the worker is sent immediately for surgical consultation. Under the old system, orthopedic surgeons only accepted referrals from other doctors. Did the new approach ever work? Workers recovered 55% faster from their injury. The need for surgery dropped by 71%. On top of all that, 86% of injured workers said they were satisfied with the new program.
Everything turned around once I started that program.
Mended my shoulder. Haven't even had pain since he treated it.
After a successful pilot, we expanded our new approach around the province. We now use this treatment model to better manage other conditions, such as low back injuries. And we've shared our experience with workers' compensation boards across the country. Our innovative model benefits workers, their families, employers, the healthcare system, and the economy. Work hard, work smart, work together. That's what worked for WorkSafe NB.